Sam and Sue for allowing us to perform at this wonderful event. Woo! Also, shout out to Akros. They're the AV company that's making sure that everyone, not just us, is sounding their absolute best. And yeah, without us, we would somehow sound worse. I know, that's crazy. We're the Musicians Club of San Diego. We're an organization that tries to make music performance a more easily accessible thing in your lives. So yeah, we would love to see you up on stage with us next time. If you want to like find out more information, you can go. There's two beautiful men over to our left, your right. There's an Andrew Wagner and a Brian Igana. Don't be scared. You know, they don't bite. They're just slightly awkward. But, you know, they will make conversation with you and tell you all about Musicians Club. And with that, Gilmer, you want to introduce this song?
This song is by a popular group called Black Eyed Peas. And I think Mo will say the title.
Let's get it started in here.
And the bass keeps running, running, and 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 running, running. There's no disrespect, so I'm gonna bust my rhyme. You break your necks. You got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect, collect the rhythm effect. So do the inhibition, follow your intuition. Free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, it's for the wind out. We wouldn't believe how we round it out. Burn until it's burned out, until it's turned out. Act up from northwest, east side.
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stupid.
Come on, buddy. Come on, yeah.
Vita, c'è la musica sempre così. know that I could use somebody. You know that I could use somebody. Someone like you, all you know, now you speak. Countless lovers undercover on the street. You know that I could use somebody.
Some of y'all just like walking in. We're the Musicians Club of San Diego. Grateful to be here and celebrating New Year's with you all. Yeah, we're an organization that tries to make music performance a more easily accessible thing in your life. If you want, hang out with Andrew and Brian. They'll tell you how you cannot just be sitting there for the next gig, but like up here and playing. Trust me, like Gilmer was not my first choice for drummer, but here he is playing drums with us, and it's great. Gilmer, you did a great job, much better than Uptown Punk. All right, what do we got next? Oh yeah, we got a classic. We'll play just about anything, right? We've got some karaoke classics for you all. So I know some of you have uncles with karaoke machines. We'll take them too. All right.
Hey, down to it. pretty hot.
Yes, everyone out there good? Woo-hoo! Can I get a whoop whoop? Yeah, that's what I like to hear. Thank you, everybody.
To me, give it all. I just want to see, I just want to see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow. No matter how far, if life is a oh, you're the best part. Oh, you're the best part. Oh.
Give it up for Emily, everybody.
It's a sunrise in those brown eyes. You're the one that I desire.
job, Mo. Yeah, everyone give it up for Mo. Once again, we're at a Musicians Club in San Diego. We're a community. You'll notice there's a lot of people switching in and out. It's because we're not like a band. It's a community group, right? We do whatever we can to like make music performance a more easily accessible thing in your life, whether that's hosting open mics, jam sessions, or performing out in the community like we are doing today to celebrate, you know, the new year. Yeah, there was a point. I had a point. Yes, I knew that some of you already have the number for that memorized in your karaoke machine. And if that applies to you, we'd love to have you on our next performance, right? Andrew knows what's up. He's been to enough different parties. It doesn't matter who. They have karaoke machines. I don't know what Don't Stop Believing is. I know what My Way is, but...
Oh,
Everybody's still good? Yeah, I heard you.
Yeah, woo-woo! We're on our last two songs.
Boo! No?
But yeah, that last song was Every Summertime by Niki. You wanted to highlight some Asian artists throughout the set. And this next one is, we've never played this before.
Yeah.
So go easy on us. Gilmer, do you know who this is by?
This is by Phum, Viphurit. If you know it, please sing along.
Their appointed due day. to do is you stay. But my answer, and all that use me stuff. Oh, you just keep on using me until you use me up. Until you use me up. My brother sent me right down and he talked to me. Oh, he told me to not let you just walk on me. Stage first. Are they gonna come up or are we just gonna introduce the band?
Alright. Oh, you're up here.
Okay. No. We got Jim, we got Chloe, we got Mo, we got Daniel, got a lot of other people. We got Enzo, he's the musical coordinator, / director, / CEO. No big deal. As for the actual band, we got Justin on drums. We got Jordan on the bass. We got Michael on keys. We got Gilmer on guitar. We got Freeman on the sax. Mm,
and Emily has sing sometimes. Let's take it again, one more time.
Once again, we're the Musicians Club of San Diego. We'll see you all soon.